Tuesday night in Hexham Town. They're cleaning up the marketplace. It's a dirty job, but it's no disgrace. The Scalerakers and the Scavengers, swilling blood from the butcher's store, finding cabbages and caulis that went unsold. And Jesus, only 6 weeks old, that's still snow. To the scavengers, is Bridget chicken, John Wilson's wife. Margery Hubbick had a job for life. Mary Smith, Mary Dodd, Mary Hall, Mary Yarrow, shoveling the dirt.
Mary Dodd, Mary.